Do, do, do.
Shut the door, turn the light on. I wanna be with you. I wanna feel your love. I wanna be beside you.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to make a music video. God, I'm trying to win a contest for one of my favorite bands.
One Direction.
Yeah. Really? Yeah. I was literally about to say, I wanna be your love, your love, your reason to be my law, my law. It's breathing for this moment in time. I'll find the words to say before you leave me today.
You could possibly win.
I know! But you ruined it! You ruined my music video!
You should have used a different song.
Why?
Because, I mean, there's this song. You should have used this song. Ready? Here we go. Here we go. No, move. I'm doing this. What are you doing?
I'm gonna do this. Came out last year.
Maybe it's the way she walks.
Ow!
I think
it went oh, and then it went yeah, and then it went oh.
Pew 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 pew. Hello, parents.
Oh my god! I see you're getting your Discord powers coming in.
What?
She can teleport. She doesn't have a horn. She has Discord powers.
How did she?
She is.
I thought my name was Skyla, Dad.
You know what? You were named after something that grown-ups use.
You're not talking about the birth control, Dad. I already know.
We tried it with you. It didn't work.
Okay. What is it? Love, parents. It's my birthday tomorrow.
How'd you figure that?
I know when my birthday is.
Told you that. Cadence, I thought we agreed not to tell her real birthday so we wouldn't have to be bothered with parties.
I can have a party? Dad, I love you. Please let me have a party.
No. I don't want to be bothered with your little friends. You can invite Sweetie Belle over and do homework. But that's about it.
No, I want a party. Why don't we just give her a party?
Because parties are for losers.
No,
I was made fun of at parties when I was little. So I was at my college initiation for my fraternity that I was in. And they were calling me names. Shiny Armor sucks! Yeah! He's a poop! He's got a hanger on his head! Yeah! Why you take that off, loser? Ah. Hey, my mother gave me that hanger. Aw, is the little baby gonna cry? I like hangers.
I guess you can say he had a little hangover.
okay that you're not in my life yet? And that's why I don't want my daughter to have to go through the pain.
The thing is, Dad, what is going on with my hair? Give me that back. The thing is, Dad, I am popular. You are not. I want a party, Mom.
All right.
Me and your father will discuss it. And then you may have a party because I am always right.
Yay. My answer is no.
Why?
Because I had a horrible experience. Did you not just see my flashback that you interrupted?
It was funny. It was so funny.
It was not.
It was too.
No.
I think our daughter deserves one birthday party.
Fine, if you want to throw this party, just don't involve me. I'll be up here.
No, you're inviting people.
What?
You have to send out the invitations because I don't know. What are you doing?
I'm trying to be a vampire bat. Oh. Did it once, I'll do it again. There.
Okay. You have to send out the invitations.
That's not fair.
You do, because if you don't, I will never give you another corn dog and I will tell Wisteria. Never again!
No!
Not
I can't
now!
Do with
not
that.
Ever!
I don't send out the invitation.
Go ahead.
Wait, why shouldn't Skyla be doing this? This is her party.
Because Skyla's busy.
With what?
Thanks. Okay, I love you. Bye. I'm
not sending out any invitations.
You're sending them out now!
Don't give them to Skyla!
Party, what's falling from the sky? Oof, dear. It's an invitation to a wedding that's already happened. What are you doing here?
I gave you your invitations, so send them out.
No, I'm not going to send them out. It's your job.
No, it's not.
Mom said that you have to.
No, I will not, because I don't know your friends.
You?
I'll invite specific people, like relatives. I don't know your friends. Send those to your friends, and I'll call the relatives, okay?
Okay.